Hello friends, today I'll tell some unknown facts about Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji was truly a man of simple living and high thinking, and we must always try and learn to follow his principles of truth and peace. Rightly said by our beloved Bapu, Ahimsa Parmo Dharma. We all know that 2nd October is the birthday of the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. But do you know he shares his birthday with another great leader of our country, the man of peace, known as 2nd Prime Minister Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri Ji. Gandhiji was born on Friday. India got its freedom on Friday, and Gandhiji was assassinated on Friday. Gandhiji walked almost 18 kilometers a day throughout his life. This is almost equal to walking around the world twice. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was not born with the title Mahatma. He was given the title to him by the Nobel Prize winning Bengali poet Rabindranath Tagore. There are 53 major roads in India and 48 roads outside India named after him. The smiling picture of Bapu on the currency of our country is not a drawing but a mirror image of his photo captured in 1946 but was printed on the Indian rupees only after 1996. During 1921, since the poverty in Madurai where people didn't have clothes to wear, he gave up his clothes and started wearing only dhotis and also shaved his head. He was a man of non-violence and peace, but he never received a Nobel Peace Prize, for which he was nominated 5 times. However, as a mark of respect, the United Nations have also declared his birthday, that is 2nd October, as the International Day of Nonviolence, which effect on 2007. Mahatma Gandhi believed football was a sport which would promote nonviolence. I would like to wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. And if you like my videos, like, share and subscribe it. And follow me on Instagram, link below in the descriptions. Have a nice day. Thanks for watching.